Mr. Zsolt Ludwig, General Secretary of the Hungarian Volleyball Federation, to welcome the players.
Köszönöm szépen, thank you very much. If it's possible, I speak also in English because it's an international tournament. So, a very warm welcome here in Hungary on behalf of the Hungarian Volleyball Federation. I'm really sorry that the weather was not the perfect condition for this weekend, but I hope that you enjoyed our hospitality, and thank you for the organization, and I hope that the next week, next year, you will come again to Hungary and join together this beautiful tournament. Thank you very much.
Fourth place goes to Szabó Dorottya és Tóth Eszter. The bronze medal goes to Nina Kontrec and Moltze Pene. The silver medal goes to Demeter Mátré Beáta és Nagy Krisztián. And the winner in 2016, the Class A International Volleyball Tournament, Kispest Open is Natasha Sajovic and Katarina Rajcevic.